And you know who else is missing you? Rajni Didi! She misses you a lot, so we all have decided to give you something very interesting to do over the days that you're at home. We have an interesting activity bag. It has lots of activities, total 5 activities for you. And there is also an instruction sheet where your mom and dad can read and help you do the activities with you. So mom and dad, please be ready to do some work. Now let's see what interesting things are there in the activity bag. So first we are going to start with stick puzzles. Ooh, sounds very interesting.
Yes, and mom and dad are going to help you open it. And these sticks have numbers, so you are able to do it quickly with it. So this stick has 1, so I'm going to put 1 here. This stick has 2, so I'm going to put it here. This stick has 3, so I'm going to put it here. This stick has 4. And see, my colors are matching now. And this stick has 5. So I'm sure you will be able to do this quickly.
Wow, yay! And looks so pretty. So they can match even with the colors, yes, ma'am?
Yes. And then they can check out if they are not able to do it. Okay.
Wow, this is very nice. Do you want to know what's next in the activity bag? Let's check it out. Next is making a fish. And do you know which fish?
It's a rainbow fish.
Rainbow fish. So in your bag, you're going to find a fish that has fins, a tail, and a mouth. And then we are going to give you these stick-ons to put them on the fish to make your own rainbow fish. And your mom and dad can help you put the stick-ons with Fevicol, however you like. You can put some Fevicol and you can decorate your fish. And what else is it missing, ma'am?
I think it needs an eye also.
Oh my god, so your bag is also going to have an eye, which you can always put with a Fevicol and stick it. And your finished rainbow fish will look something like this. Yes, excited? I am too.
And Gurpreet ma'am is so excited for the next activity that you have.
Oh, I've got a Play-Doh mat. And I'm going to make an octopus legs.
But how am I going to make it, Navi ma'am?
With some interesting Play-Doh, ma'am.
Oh my god. We have 2 color Play-Doh. One is yellow and one is orange. So whichever color you want, you can make the legs of octopus. And I'm going to make legs of octopus.
It's going to roll them.
Yes, I can roll it on a table also. Roll between my hands also. So I'm going to need how many legs of octopus?
Ma'am, I don't know how many legs of octopus.
8 legs.
Sparrows to make.
Yes, we're going to make 8 legs.
So you're going to make all the 8 legs.
And I can use multicolor also.
Wow.
I'm going to put yellow now. I don't want to make all orange.
So our octopus has multicolored legs.
Yes, it's a different octopus to me.
Looks pretty.
Pretty.
And we have something else, ma'am.
So yes, on the other side, we have a dolphin.
Ooh, I like dolphins.
Yes, and I can make this also as a multicolor, or I can make choose one color.
So how are we going to do this, ma'am?
So I'm going to make it around the shape, and I can fill also with the dough. So I'm going to.
Oh, so you're going to roll the clay.
Yes.
And then you're going to put it around the dolphin.
Yes.
the clay color at home, you can use that as well. You can make it multicolored.
Look, the dolphin's fins.
And I can fill it with the shape also. Yes, like this. And you can give an outline with the yellow.
Yes. Wow, it looks so pretty.
Yes. And we can also put a googly eye. Later.
Yes, I can. Do you have an amoeba now?
Yes, ma'am. I have a googly eye. So once you fill it up with clay, you can add the googly eye on the dolphin. Very excited to do this. Yes,
yes,
all the way.
children are doing it.